Good morning, Gilchrist Grizzlies, and welcome to our Grizzly AM, your morning news show. I'm Bella.
And I'm Eden. Today is Monday, December 3rd, 2018. Please stand for the morning pledge and remain standing for our patriotic song.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
And now for the news. Here is Miss Ross with a special AR recognition.
Grizzlies, I am here with a special AR recognition for Knight and Miss Brown's fourth grade class. He is moving to a new school on Wednesday, and he's going to be missed very much, but we wanted to recognize him for already achieving 100 AR points. Great job, Knight. Knight, we're going to miss you so much, but we hope you continue to read at your new school. Have a great day. See you later this week.
We have one more Grizzly who has read 5 Sunshine State books. Congratulations to me. I have picked my prize and have my picture on the Wall of Fame. Great reading to me.
Here are our PBIS winners from kindergarten and first grade.
Good morning, Grizzlies. Today we will celebrate our kindergarten and our first grade winners who were caught being respectful, responsible, safe, and being a team player. So without further ado, let's congratulate our winners. And all of our Bear Buck folders were overflowing this week. I was so impressed with my kindergarten and first grade. So here we go for our kindergarten names. Miss Bowman's class, Serenity. From Miss Goodson's class, Elizabeth. From Miss Hatchett's class, Liberty. From Miss May's class, Hunter. From Miss Smith's class, Tyler. From Miss Moore's class, Mayumi. From Miss Shelton's class, Bennett. And Jacob from Miss Vasquez's class. In first grade, we have Omar from Miss A's class, Sarah from Miss Dunn's class, Raylan from Miss Hall's class, Emily S. from Miss Kerr's class, Brennan from Miss Newland's class, Ava from Miss O'Brien's class, Tim from Miss Self's class, Harper from Mrs. Thomas's class, and Kenzie from Miss Taylor's class. Have a great day, Grizzlies.
Thank you, Mrs. Picking our Grizzly weather station, we have a current temperature of 64 degrees and a projected high of 69 degrees. There is a 50% chance for rain. Now it is time for the Principal's Corner with Mr. Crow.
Well, good morning, Grizzlies. Hope you're ready for a great week, and I hope you had a nice weekend. It was so neat to see several of our students had their artwork displayed at City Hall downtown for the Winter Art Festival, and it was really neat to see that we have such good artists here. And I know it rained a lot this weekend. It rained a lot this morning, so boys and girls, please be careful walking outside, and let's make sure we're not running, we're not slipping and falling. And if we see mud puddles or water puddles, let's stay away from those. Let's stay clear of the water, that we're not walking through those, jumping in those. Let's be very careful outside today. And let's have another great week. Read. Let's go, Grizzlies.
Thank you, Mr.
Thank you, Mr. Crow.
Our thought for today is there's a time to let things happen.
There's a time to make things happen.
Please join us again tomorrow for another edition of Grizzly AM. Have a great day.